Alright, hello everyone, and welcome back to my third Hollow Knight video. Yes, today I'm just gonna be exploring Gloomcliff a bit more, and kind of just seeing where everything goes. Hopefully I'll find something useful here. Going up back to that area before that I needed dash to get to. I know this area I haven't really explored too much yet. So, I was over here before. Do not have a map for this area. What is this area exactly? I don't actually know. Thank you. tactics and takes damage. How am I that bad? I don't even know. I've now lost all my money. So that's wonderful. But I will beat this fight. Okay. actually have to do that fight. Why am I doing that fight? My health is not the best here then. Please give me more soul, thank you. Okay. And there's money up there. I kind of do want that actually. guess down there. Yeah. Are you kidding me? If I die soon. Oh, for goodness.
thing.
If I do, end up going out there and dying, there's no way for me to get my shade back, pretty much. And I don't want to have to deal with that. So, because, like, first off, I need Iron Key to solve me. And then I would also need, what is it? Rotten eggs. Which I don't have. Nor do I have access to.
Thank you.
What is this guy here? It's just those three spots. Oh, I know what this is. And yeah, I'm not supposed to be here yet. Thank you. this, this is not... Those things are truly the most annoying thing that's this is a different thing. Thank you. this next part is harder. Really annoying part is that I can't, because like, okay, so here's the thing. I'm there to get the conifer. They deal a ton of damage. Like, something to heal me. I think it would be good. Okay. So I can't go here yet. Looks like that's always fun. Well, on the upside, I am aware of this area now. And I can come back here. Now I just have to get back up. It's not somewhere I can get it.
Baba.
Okay, so this is... Here is this next station. Oh, hello.
Goa, nudo aila mac. Minobis. Hmm.
added something there. But for now, I'll deal with that tomorrow, because it's been 50 minutes, and I think until that time, well, this episode. So, yeah. This so far starting to make some real progress now. Anyways, yeah. So that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed.